of all, if you want to check this error, in this video we are going to check why the error in opening edb.log file, or the as you can see here, the event ID 455 error. The event ID 455 error, you can see that it is caused in the new updates of Windows 10, that is 19.03 and 19.09. Even after I updated to 19.09, I can see an event error with event ID 455. For this, if you want to check, so first you can press the window key and type event viewer. So you should be able to see the event viewer, and once you click it, you will be taken to this screen. So this window will open. So in the event viewer, under Windows logs, under application, if you see that there is an error at 8:19 a.m. and 9:03 a.m. with the event ID 455 and 455. So when I double click the error, I can see that the description shows that it is unable to open the log file edb.log. So it is unable to open the, so this is unable to open the event log file, that is the log file edb.log. So this you can call it as the ESENT error. This is also known as the ESENT error. If you Google it, this is known as the ESENT error. So you will be unable to open the edb.log file. So this error can be displayed under Windows logs, under application, with event ID 455. So this is the ESENT error. The way the source is ESENT. So now how do you solve this problem? So now if you want to remove this error, so for this there are few steps that worked out. So now let's see the solution. So now for this you press Windows plus R. So next you can go to this path. So this path is, I will be mentioning under my video. So you go to this path, and you see I have taken this path and paste it in the run dialog. So here you can see this window has opened. Now once this window has opened, in order to solve this event ID error 455, you just create a folder in this folder with name TileDataLayer. Yeah, using the same naming convention, TileDataLayer. So create a folder TileDataLayer, double click it, and then create another folder known as database. So that's it, then your error will be gone. So I will show you the proof. So at 8:19 a.m. and 9:03 a.m. I can see this error, but as I move on to 11 a.m. I don't see this ESENT error with event ID 455. So this is my latest at 11 a.m. I don't see, there are other errors, but this ESENT error is gone with event ID. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel.